That keeps him loose and ready, and Guy Boucher loves his work ethic. There's a shot, scores! That one off the glove and in, and it's 1-0 Buffalo. The Ottawa kid.
Quick draw back, and he just gets it away right away. Schneider does a real nice job of tipping this puck there, and then the quick release goes through traffic.
Shots are 3-2 in favor of Buffalo. A team that has won 4 of its last 6 coming into action tonight. Stone shoots, Lehner reaches back and covers up after that heavy wrist shot. May have just squeaked through the equipment just a little bit. Here's some speed coming into the line. It's Dzingel. Dzingel scores! What a goal by Ryan Dzingel! And he's tied the game. Zach Smith now. Smith puts it back to the line. The on foot off in traffic, sends it back in there. Loose puck for Smith. Backhander. Litter the stop and no rebound on Zach Smith. Senators. Trying to set up for Dzingel, lots of time, toe drive, backhand, Lehner down, cuts it off, puck is loose, and Giunta clears it. Dzingel had all kinds of time, maybe too much time. Olsen, not the speediest player on this line, got it away to Larson, his drive, second attempt, Larson fighting for it still, gets it to Olsen, loads, shoots, knocked down, Foligno's there, Sabres buzzing. Here's Larson, backs it back to Ristolainen, and looks, fires, Condon the save, and he has got it. Minute regulation. Here's Foligno out in front. Bounces out to the point. Kulikov just found it at the last second and keeps that in. Final seconds. Puck is pounded in there. Lehner watches it go wide, and that is it for regulation. Only 2 goals on the board. One by Nick Baptiste and the other one by Ryan Dzingel. A beauty. 1-1 through 3 periods, and we have some overtime coming up here on Wednesday Night Hockey. Reinhardt leads it for Kulikov. Back across, open ice for Sam Reinhardt, and shoots! Caught in the save, rebound, and it bounced away from Kulikov. Reinhardt again, back towards the net, tipped by Larson. Condon dives on that thing and holds on, and he does. Sweeps it back to Ristolainen. Here's Ristolainen trying to cut around Carlson again. Here he comes, Ristolainen ran into the side of the net. Now it's Gergensen on it. Back up top, Foligno shoots, and Condon's got it. Gergensen's there, and the puck is covered up. Who's going to decide this thing? Here's Reinhardt, cuts it, shoots. What a stop by Condon. A beauty on Sam Reinhardt. And watching him, swings in, trying to go wide now. He's making a couple of things happen here in this overtime period. Cycles it back. In front, tipped in! No! Oh, still loose, and they can't get it on net. What a chance, and what a close call, but Condon somehow keeps that puck out. CeCe looks up at the clock, and time is going to run out. And the Ottawa Senators can thank this guy that they are going to a shootout. In on Condon. Scores! Kyle Turris comes over the boards to try to tie this up against his old teammate. Here comes Turris on Lehner. Scores, and we're all tied again. Comes Bobby Ryan. Ryan in on Lehner. Great move, great finish. Giunta against Mike Condon. Stopped by Condon, and the Ottawa Senators are going to leave here with 2 points. With a 2-1 victory in a shootout, and what a performance by Condon, particularly in overtime, which was dominated by Buffalo.